It's one of the great classic holiday tales, and this season, A Christmas Carol is coming to Broadway with a performance like you've never seen before.
Yeah, and Campbell Scott, who plays Scrooge, and LaChanze, who plays the Ghost of Christmas Present, are here with us now. Welcome, you guys.
Hello.
Thank you.
This is an exciting show. Everybody's talking about it, LaChanze. It's interactive. You're giving out food. What can people expect when they step into this theater?
They're going to expect... They can expect to walk into a room full of joy because the cast is down there giving out the oranges and the cookies and interacting, and you're walking into 1843 London, and it feels that way, and it's festive from the moment you come in.
That sounds like a lot of fun and it perfect, is. Of course, for the holiday season.
It is. Well, Campbell, the story's obviously been told many times.
Yes.
Did you try to bring something different to the character this time around?
Sure, but I had an easy job of it because Matthew Warchus and Jack Thorne, the director and the adapter, Jack did the Harry Potter that's on Broadway now as well. British guys, and they've done it now in London a couple of seasons. It's popular there, so... They've done the work for us, made it a little more contemporary, made it very different. The ghosts are very, very... Andrea Martin is one of the other ghosts, and Rachel Prey, they're amazing. New York cast, everybody sings, dances. It's quite an extraordinary little group out there, yeah.
We're calling it a placicle.
I like it.
That's perfect.
Yeah.
Well, we see you in a variety of roles on Broadway, Donna Summer, The Color Purple, Once on This Island. What made you say yes to this?
I would never have another opportunity to be the Ghost of Christmas Present. I was thrilled when Matthew, the director, contacted me about doing this, and he said, you know, LaChanze, I know it's not a big part, but I said, I don't care. It's the fun part. I get to be a ghost and terrorize Campbell Scott. Who wouldn't want to do that? No, but it's wonderful.
And
it's a great opportunity.
And how is this, for folks who haven't seen it and they don't know what to expect, how is this different from other versions of A Christmas Carol that we've seen?
I would say it's more accessible. Because the writing, Jack Thorne, the script is really, while he sticks to the traditional story, it still is just much more accessible, and some of the jokes are kind of funny, and
okay.
I think people from all generations can just appreciate it, understand it, and really get it.
Also, you guys put your comedy on.
I love it.
The bells play a rather significant role. Did it take a long time to learn the timing and how to work the bells?
Yes.
You're probably not.
You said that so calmly. There was, in fact, an additional week of rehearsal in the beginning just for bells. Mm. That's a nuanced thing to learn.
Yes,
it is. I didn't do it. I mean, I do it a little bit at the end, but...
He does play it at the end.
A little bit.
That can be intimidating.
Oh, trust me.
Yeah.
If they aren't in the right hand, forget it.
But also, what a great opportunity. It's like the whole group gets to sing, gets to dance, gets to act. There's great scenes. Mm-hmm. And the audience gets to be a part of it, too.
Yeah.
Which is not, frankly, my thing. You know, like, when I go to something, I, like, turn the lights off and leave me alone. I don't want a cat coming up at me. You know?
I came to watch.
But
I don't want to participate.
For some reason, this show... You know, there's a turn in it, and it's in the second act, and it involves everybody, and people love it. They really go for it.
They do.
Okay, any favorite version? I don't know if it's the one that your dad was in, the TV adaptation.
I'm going to show my age now. Alistair Sim is the one.
Yeah.
Someone would look it up and know that it's 19 something.
What about you? What about a favorite version of
Muppets,
A Christmas Carol
Mickey
for you?
Mouse. I mean, it's
there are so many.
Scrooge,
I mean, with David, with
there's so
right,
many.
Bill Murray, yeah,
right.
Classic.
Yeah, classic. Just a classic,
just
right?
A classic, black and white, old. That's the one that the only one that I actually grew up watching.
Yeah, so. And can we ask you about your daughter starring in A Jagged Little Pill on Broadway?
I'm going to see it next week. That's my favorite question.
You've seen it, right?
Yes, I have seen it.
And it opens next week.
It opens next week. It opens on the 5th, and it's her Broadway debut. And I think I'm more nervous than she could possibly ever be.
Is she ready?
She's ready. Oh, God, she's so ready.
Oh, good.
She's ready.
Mom knows.
Yeah.
Well, you can catch A Christmas Carol on Broadway now through January 5th. For more information, visit acristmascarolbroadway.com. And happy holidays, you two. Thanks for being here.
Same to you.
Thanks for having us.